I'm not criticizing, but it is, human consideration. Suppose if you have committed some wrong thing within our jurisdiction, and you come to me, Swamiji, I have committed this. I say, all right, don't do it, excuse. Now, second day you come again, you say, I have committed this. All right, second day I can also excuse. The third day also I can excuse, but fourth day I will not excuse. Don't make it official business. Just like go to the church every week and confess. And you're confessing your sinful activities before Lord Jesus Christ or His representative, surely your sinful activities are squared up. But does it mean very nice that every week, the whole week, you shall commit sinful activities and at the end of the week you shall go and confess? Does it look very well? You are not ashamed that every week I commit these sinful activities and on the seventh day I confess. This process should not be adopted. That because God's name, God's remembrance actually squares up all our sinful activities, that's a fact. But how it is that we shall go on committing sinful activities and square it up by chanting Hare Krishna or by confessing? No. This is the particular point one should carefully know. That's like Jagai Madhai. Jagai Madhai, they are the greatest sinful men during Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's time. So, when they surrendered to Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with confession, my Lord, we have committed so many sinful activities, please save us. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asked them that, yes, I will accept you and I will save you, provided you promise that no more you shall commit such sinful activities. So they agreed, yes, whatever we have done, that's all. No more we are going to do. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accepted them and they became great devotees and the life was successful. The same process is here also. This initiation means that everyone should remember that whatever sinful activities one might have done in his past life, that is now account closed, debit and credit closed. Now, from this day, no more sinful activities. What are those sinful activities? That is simple, we have mentioned, you should take it note. No illicit sex life. Beyond marriage, there is no sex life. No intoxication, even drinking tea, coffee, they are also intoxication. Cigarette, smoking, no intoxication, no meat eating. Simple, only Krishna prasada. Whatever, if you remain in the temple, you will get Krishna prasadam. And if not, outside, you prepare your chapati, dal, offer to Krishna and take. Don't take anything except Krishna prasad. The third, and no gambling or unnecessary sporting. People are wasting time. So many sporting, they have invented sporting balls, this ball, that ball. You see, human life is very short. We do not know when we shall die. Before that, we must prepare ourselves for the next life. Next life means directly going back to Krishna, highest perfection. As you will find in the Bhagavad Gita, Jānti Deva Vrata Devān Pitri Jānti Pitri Vrata. There are innumerable varieties of planet. They have planetary system. They are resided by demigods, very powerful. They are also in human being, but they are very beautiful, they are very powerful. So you can go there. The moon planet, sun planet, that is clearly stated. If you act accordingly, as they prescribe, that if you want to go to the moon planet, you have to do like this. Then after leaving this body, you can go there. Similarly, you can go any planet. Similarly, you can go to the planet of Krishna. So those who are intelligent, they are not concerned with anymore with any planet within this material world. Because wherever you go, the four principles of material misery, namely birth, death, old age and disease, will fall. Either you go to the moon planet or sun planet or Venus planet or any planet. Jadgatyatun nanivartante tadhyama paramang mama. But that planet where going no more comes back in the material world, that is the most sublime planet. So we are Krishna consciousness, means we are preparing living entities directly going back to Krishna planet, the highest perfection. So this is opportunity. We have got a human form of life. Now you have got our association. You have got all information from the Bhagavad Gita. So the opportunity is there. Now if you don't utilize it, then you can commit your suicide. Nobody can check you. Otherwise, you can utilize all these facilities and go directly to Krishna. So this is the process. Initiation means beginning of that perfection. One has to utilize it properly. Then there is no doubt that it is assured in the Bhagavad Gita. Krishna assures, if you believe in Krishna, if you believe in His personality of Godhead, then there cannot be any doubt, and let us execute Krishna consciousness and follow the rules and regulation, and then life is sure to be successful. And chant Bandhu. Bandhi Aham Sri Guru Sri Yuta Padakamalam Sri Guran Vaishna Bhangsha Sri Rupam Sagra Jatam Sahagana Raghunathan Nitan Vang Sajivam Sa Daitam Sa Abadhutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Sri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Sri Vishakha Nitangsha Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimati Bhakti Vedanta Tara Bhakti Vedanta Shamin Iti Namine Namo Om Vishnu, Padaya, Krishna, Prishthaya, Bhutale, Srimati, Bhakti, Siddhanta, Saraswati, Iti, Namine, Sri, Varsha, Vanavi, Devi, Dayi, Taya, Kripa, Bhai, Krishna, Samanda, Vijnana, Daini, Prabhavi, Namaha, Madhujya, Ujjala, Primadhyya, Sri, Rupanuga, Bhaktida, Sri, Gaura, Karuna, Shakti, Vigra, Aya, Nama, Sute, Namaste, Gaura, Vani, Sri, Murtai, Dina, Tarini, Rupa, Anuga, Viridhya, Apa, Siddhyanta, Dhantya, Harine, Nama, Om, Gaura, Isaraya, Sakshat, Vairagya, Murtaye, Vipra, Lambha, Rasam, Bodhi, Padam, Bhujaya, Ti, Namaha, Nama, Bhakti, Vinadaya, Sachida, Nanda, Namini, Gaura, Shakti, Saru, Baya, Rupa, Nuga, Bara, Vati, Gaura, Abhi, Bhava, Bhume, Stang, Nidestya, Sajjana, Priya, Vaishnava, Parva, Bhauma, Sri, Jagan, Nathaya, Ti, Namaha, Mancha, Kalpa, Taru, Vaishya, Kripa, Sindhu, Bhai, Vacha, Pati, Tanam, Pava, Nebhya, Vaishna, Libhya, Nama, Namaha, Nama, Maha, Badanaya, Krishna, Prema, Prada, Yati, Krishnaya, Krishna, Chaitanya, Namni, Gaura, Tisi, Namaha, E, Krishna, Karuna, Sindhu, Dina, Bandhu, Jagat, Pate, Gopisa, Gopika, Kantya, Radha, Kantya, Namas, Tute, Jayatang, Surato, Panga, Mama, Manda, Mate, Gati, Mat, Sarvasya, Padam, Bhojo, Radha, Madana, Mohano, Dibya, Vindhya, Aranya, Kalpa, Dumadha, Srima, Ratna, Gara, Shingha, Sanasto, Sri, Sri, Radha, Govinda, Devo, Prishtha, Livi, Seba, Mano, Smarami, Sriman, Rasa, Rasa, Ramhi, Bangshi, Bata, Tatas, Tita, Parishan, Venu, Sanai, Gopi, Gopi, Natha, Sriyes, Tu, Naha, Tapta, Panchana, Gaurangi, Radhi, Vrinda, Vane, Sari, Brikha, Vanu, Suti, Devi, Prana, Mami, Hari, Priye, Hari, Krishna, Hari, Krishna,
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 Hari,
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 Rama,
Rama,
Hari,
Rama,
Rama,
Rama, Hari,
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 chant Hari Krishna. In this way, you come to this side, again begin from here, come to this side, and this is 16 down. If you feel difficult, you ask your God brother, they will give instruction. And your spiritual name is Komalasam Das.
Komalasam
Das. K-A-M-A-L-A. Komala.
Komala.
S-A-N-A. Sana. Komalasana Das. Kamalasana.
Kamalasana.
Yes. Kamalasana means Vishnu or Brahma. Brahma is also seated on the lotus. Sitting place. Asan means sitting place. And Kamal means lotus. You have seen Brahma is sitting on Kamal. And similarly, Vishnu is also sitting on Kamal. So, Kamalasana Das means you are Vishnu Das. Get the meaning. Kamalasana means Vishnu. This Vishnu picture, you see, this is Vishnu. So, now we shall perform. Chant like
this.
Yes. Chant. Yes. K-A-M-A-L-A-S-A-N-A. Kamala.
K-A-M-A-L-A-S-A-N-A.
Yes. Chant. Hare
Krishna.
We can
break.
Why so much? Yes. It can be this. Not so much, sir. All right. When I shall say Saha, he'll go. Take all, little, little. Nama. Apovitra, Satitrava, Vidva, Yam, Gato, Api, Ba, Ja, Sarit, Pundari, Akyam, Sa, Baiha,
Abhantaram Suchi. Sri Vishnu. Sri Vishnu. Sri Vishnu. Bande Aham Sri Guru Sri Juta Padakamalam Sri Guran Vaishnava Bansha Sri Rupam Sagra Jatam Sagana Raghunatha Sang Sajivam Sa Daitang Sa Abadhutang Parijana Sahitang Krishna Chaitanya Devam Sri Radha Krishna Padan Sagana Lalita Sri Visakha Nitangcha Saha 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 Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutali Srimati Bhakti Vedanta Shamin Iti Namine Saha 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 Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Uthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Iti Namine Sri Varsha Bhanavi Devi Dai Kaya Vipa Dai Krishna Sambandha Vijnana Daini Prabhavi Namaha Madhujya Ujjala Rimadhyā Sri Rupanuga Bhaktida Sri Gaura Karuna Shakti Vigra Aya Namah Sute Namaste Gaura Vani Sri Murtai Veena Tarini Dupa Anuga Virudhya Apa Siddhanta Dhanta Tarini Saha 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 Nama Om Gaura Saraya Aksha Vairagya Murtai Vipra Lambha Rasam Bodhi Padam Bhujaya Te Namaha Saha 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 Namo
Bhakti,
Bhakti,
Vinadaya,
Vinadaya,
Saksha,
Viragya,
Murtai,
Murtai,
Sachida,
Sachida,
Nanda,
Nanda,
Namini,
Namini,
Upa,
Upa,
Muga,
Muga,
Barayate,
Barayate,
Saha,
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 Gaura,
Gaura,
Abhi,
Abhi,
Bhava,
Bhava,
Bhume,
Bhume,
Tang,
Tang,
Nidhishtya,
Nidhishtya,
Sajjana,
Sajjana,
Priya,
Priya,
Vaishnava,
Vaishnava,
Sarva,
Sarva,
Bhoma, Sri,
Sri,
Jagat,
Nathaya,
Te,
Te,
Namah,
Namah,
Saha,
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 Bancha,
Bancha,
Kalpa,
Kalpa,
Taru,
Vasya,
Vasya,
Kripa,
Kripa,
Sindhu,
Sindhu,
Vai,
Vai,
Vacha,
Vacha,
Vati, Kanam, Baba,
Baba,
Nibha,
Vibha,
Vishna,
Vishna,
Vibha,
Vibha,
Tama,
Tama,
Nama,
Nama,
Saha,
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 Nama,
Nama,
Maha,
Mada, Naya,
Krishna,
Prema,
Prada,
Ate,
Krishnaya,
Krishna,
Chaitanya,
Namni,
Gaura,
Tisi,
Namaha,
Saha,
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 Pancha,
Pancha,
Tatyat,
Makam,
Krishnam,
Bhapsa,
Rupa,
Saru,
Takam,
Bhaksa,
Avataram,
Bhaktyakham,
Namami,
Bhakta,
Saptikam,
Saha,
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 He,
Krishna,
Karuna,
Sindhu,
Dina,
Bandhu,
Jagat,
Pati,
Gopisa,
Gopika,
Kantya,
Radha,
Kanta,
Nama,
Stute,
Saha,
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 Jayatang,
Susato,
Panga,
Panga,
Mama,
Maha,
Manda,
Panda,
Mate,
Mate,
Rati,
Sati,
Ma,
Ma,
Sarvasya,
Sarvasyam,
Vadam,
Vadam,
Bhojo,
Bhojo,
Radha,
Radha,
Madana,
Madana,
Mohana,
Mohana,
Saha,
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 Dibya,
Dibya,
Bindya,
Bindya,
Ranya,
Ranya,
Kalpa,
Kalpa,
Dumadha,
Srimadha,
Srimad, Ratna,
Bara,
Singha,
Sanasto,
Sistri,
Sri Sri,
Radha,
Radha,
Srila,
Srila,
Govinda,
Govinda,
Devo,
Devo,
Rishtha,
Rishtha,
Devi,
Devi,
Seva,
Seva,
Mano,
Mano,
Marami,
Marami,
Saha, Saha,
Saha,
Saha,
Saha,
श्रीमान
श्री
रास रसा रंभी बंसी बटा तट सीता कर्षन वीनु सनई
सनई
गोपी
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 नाथ श्रिये
श्रिये
तू
ना
साहा सप्त कंचन
कंचन
गौरांगी
गौरांगी
राधी
राधी
बिंदा
बिंदा
बने
बने
शरी
शरी
देखा
देखा
वानु
वानु
सुते
सुते
देवी
देवी
प्रणाम
प्रणाम
मामी
मामी
परी
परी
प्रिय
प्रिय
साहा Now take this plant and stand up. Then Namo Brahmanna Devaya Go Brahmana Hitayata Jagat Dhitaya Krishnaya Govindaya Namah 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 Brahmanna Devaya Go Brahmana Hitayata Jagat Dhitaya Govindaya,
Govindaya
Krishnaya,
Krishnaya
Namah
Namah
Namah Brahmanna Devaya Go Brahmana Hitaya cha Jagat Dhitaya Krishnaya Govindaya Namah
Namah
Shuddhi Yes Hare
Krishna
Krishna
Hare
Krishna
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 Hare
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 Rama
Rama
Hare
Hare
Rama
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 Hare
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 Krishna
Krishna
Hare
Hare
Krishna
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 Hare
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 Rama
Rama
Hare
Hare
Rama
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 Hare
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 Krishna
Krishna
Hare
Hare
Krishna
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 Hare
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 Rama
Rama
Hare
Hare
Rama
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 Hare
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 Now bow down. Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimade Bhakti Vedanta Sari Yoge Now chant Hare Krishna.
Good morning, it takes the arithmetic you perform this uparikrama. Accumulating within this half, three times, at least. This process should follow. Krishna has given you a nice place, you utilize it properly. So there are many other processes, gradually it will introduce. All of a sudden you cannot ask me that. So this kirtan, evening arati, and circumambulating, if possible, you can circumambulate around the temple so that others may see also what they are doing. Yes. If not within the temple, you can circumambulate.
Now you can receive prasadam. Today's function is finished. Where is some no fruits? Or you have not arranged any fruits?
Sure.
Huh?
Some bread,
fruits. Bread not required. That's all.
Swami,
this is all
right, but now such.
Huh?
Like, this is all right, but this one then.
What did he say?
He wants to know if it's all right to make believe even with battle occurs yesterday. Sometimes we are playing a great dismal. And one of us might be our children, my vision.
No. He should not ever think that I am Bhishma, I am Arjuna. No. Never think like that. He should always think that I am the servant of Bhishma, servant of Arjuna, servant of Krishna, servant of his servant. Never think. That is Mayavad. If I think I am Krishna, or if I think I am Bhishma, if I think I am Prahlad, this is Mayavad. This is monism. This is offense. Never think like that. You should always think that I am servant of such devotee or Krishna. Never think that I am that. No.
He wants more. He has Kshatriya blood in him.
Huh?
He likes to play, he likes to express his energy about it. Is that allowed?
That is a different thing. Just like you have got the blood of your father. That does not mean you are father. That is a different thing. Everything is one, Krishna. That is the difference between the philosophy of Mayavada and Vaishnava. They simply take the one, but we take one, but there is diversity. That they do not understand. Actually, unity, diversity in unity. Monism means they do not accept the diversity. They simply take that oneness. Oneness is certainly nothing, there is nothing but Krishna. Just like Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, I am everywhere spread. Maya tatamidam sadbam. Everything, what you see, there is I am. But I am not there. Nahangti is avasthita. They are existing, everything existing in Krishna. But that does not mean, just like this table. The table is also Krishna in one sense. Because it is the manifestation of Krishna's energy. Therefore it is not different from Krishna. But if you think that instead of worshipping Krishna, let me worship this table, that is nonsense. This is the difference between Mayavad philosophy and Vaishnava philosophy. The Mayavad philosophy says that even if I worship the table, it is all right. But Krishna does not say. It is Mayavad philosopher say. Krishna says, yes, table is existing in me. I am also table, but I am not there. You see, the Bhagavad Gita. So never think like that I am Bhishma, I am Prahlad, I am... Oh, no. You are always servant of such devotee. That's it.
With the temple,
servant of his servant. Yes, that's all.
What is that? Is it all in a trailer, he's fighting the battle, the servant. He likes to play like he's in a battle. That's the battle player. Makes him think it all.
Oh, you are playing in the battle? Now you should not manufacture anything. You should be directed by the spiritual master. Don't manufacture anything. That is not good. He'll manufacture today something, next day he'll manufacture something, then he'll go astray. Don't do that. To be under disciplinary activities means to be directed by the authorities. Don't manufacture anything. There are so many activities, why should we manufacture some other thing? Manufacturing means mayava, mental concoction. That is not the process of bhakti. Okay. Mahajana Jina Gatasya Pantha, we have to simply follow the footprint. Yes.
Well, if we are in place and we are not playing in such great human personality, such a huge thing. In play, if we would be in the person.
Play is play. Suppose you are playing the part of Cromwell. Are you Cromwell? Similarly, why do you think that you have become crumb?
No, how should we live?
You think yourself like you are servantable. Suppose you are playing the part of George Washington in a drama. Are you George Washington? But while playing, you may feel like that. Otherwise, the play will not be successful. That is different. Govindadasi, so long you are here, morning, evening, you should see the arati is performed in the morning, evening, and lunchtime.
This would have chose the point of action of completely in the sexual point of life.
I'll do that follow up in here.
We're still in the middle of the story. Thank you.